An early gauge of the 2010 campaign is contained inside new finance reports that most seeking statewide office must file. Democrats determined to get an early start in the race for governor, and the money's rolling in.
You know, it's a real sign that Vermonters are looking for new leadership in Montpelier.
Secretary of State Deb Markowitz, among those seeking the top job, is now out in front in the money race. 14 months before her primary, she's pulled in close to $200,000 in contributions, almost all of it from in-state, from 1,000 different donors. State Senator Doug Racine of Chittenden County, making his second bid for governor, raised just over $100,000. A third announced Democrat, State Senator Susan Bartlett of Lamoille, has yet to launch her bid, while incumbent Republican Jim Douglas reported $104,000 in contributions and carryover. Candidates were anxious to post a big fundraising number, knowing this is the last report they'll have to file until this time next year.
I am pleased with where I am. I had a goal of trying to get to the $100,000 by this filing, and got there and a little bit over that.
Racine says very few donors he called balked at the early start of the race. Analysts say these numbers mean a lot.
It allows you to, A, lock up the donor base. That means the people who are giving to you are not going to give to anybody else. Secondly, it allows you to get, you know, good staff. You know, it allows your staff up early so that you've got the most talented people, in your camp. And then you can do polling. You can now pay for polling.
Most assume Douglas will seek a fifth term next year, but he's made no announcements yet. In Montpelier, Stuart Ledbetter, News Channel 5.